you know. What is it to speak about? Oh yeah. Also why did I add Klopp another contract? That was like the stupidest thing I could have done. Like, of all the things I did, I had a cop to 76 contracts. But you know, like, I believe that this team could be the best team I've played with all year. I know I had Iñaki Williams and all that. Also, I packed Kevin De Bruyne. That's how I could afford this team. I packed 90. Oh, this looks like an easy team. 93 De Bruyne. Let's get in. Go on, Salah. Money! See, I like this team, but I've only played with it about 10 seconds. Like 4 minutes in game time. Oh, go on, Mane. How did he mess that up? Oh, go on, Firmino. No. No! How did I miss that? They've legit missed so many open net shots. It's like, Van Dijk! See, this is why he's OP! Oh my god, Van Dijk! I wish I could afford your 88, because like, I think that's like 100k, but oh my god. Wow, that was a sick goal. I thought it wasn't going in. What a goal. Wow. Never since. That looks like it's going out. It hits that post. Hits the top. Whew. Go on, Alexander. How's that come up? How's that gone in? Oh my god. I can't wait to like do some hybrids with Joe Gomez and Bobby Moore. I think I'll do some videos on that. I'm sorry for the lack of upload. Oh, Mane. What a guy. Mane is sick on this game. He's already scored two. I remember I did a video on his 90 rated left wing card. Yeah, I can't trade it in for an SBC. This man is good though. Oh my god, Mane! What a goal! That is a worthy hat trick goal. Wow. Wow, what a goal. Like, he just passes it up. It's only a tiny bit up and it just shoots and it curves so much. Wow, what a... Oh, Salah. I was gonna rate him bad on the stats for support. I would have said, oh yeah, he ain't got really shooting stats to score. But, you know, he has. He's got pretty decent shooting stats. Oh, Salah! Oh my god! You're trying to be in next Mane, aren't you? I think Mane's still the best. What a goal, though. Wow. Where'd you pull that out of, Salah? That was amazing. He got the ball. Still managed to make it through one of the guys, just shot. Wow! Status report. So, what would I say is decent is my defence. My defence and my goalkeeper was epic. My midfield was atrocious at times, and at times it was really OP. And then, wow. Oh yeah, as well, my attack. I thought Salah was awful, really awful. I'm gonna get onto Firmino last, but I thought Salah was awful until he managed to pull two out of the bag, two amazing goals. And then I think Mane was the best out of the three, really. Well, no, well, at second half he he didn't go up to his full potential. But Firmino, I thought he was all right when he scored the goal. But I had another shot, and well, this is what happened. That's what made me hate him. So you know, I'm gonna be. Well, actually, no. I'm gonna say it after this, but I don't know. I'm gonna rate it 8 out of 10 because it's Liverpool. It's my supporting squad, and you know, yeah. That's the end of this video, guys. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.